Don't be alarmed. I'm the voice inside your head. Now I'm talking to you ow. Look, I'm telepathic, not a punching bag. Look, I've got something serious for you to do. So now I want you to go smash some up, so shrug your shoulders and go to the garden. Go on. Okay, that computer has some sensitive information on it. Can you erase the hard drives for me? I've got to say, that is incredibly effective. Now flip it over and give it 10 of the best. Oh, come on, what did the garden ever do to you? Wait a minute, is that my Xbox? Hang on, I'm a voice inside your head. Oh, you carry on. Call of Duty, Gears of War, Halo. Inside that Xbox is a surprise. Well, that didn't work. Give it a kick. Ooh, another weapon to do some damage with. I believe in you. You can do it, son. Wow, you've definitely got some determination. Go on, get to the creamy nicotine sides. Come on, what's taking you so long? Come on, you hit like a bag lady. That Xbox kissed your mother. He owes you rent money. Xbox beat you. Wait, is that the original Xbox? You do realise the original Xbox was practically bomb-proof, so what makes you think you're going to get through it? Told you. I told you. But nobody ever listens to the voices in their heads. Except that one guy who listened to the voice in his head, then climbed the clock tower. Yeah. I'm guessing you could hear the Xbox 360 laughing at you. Brilliant. He storms off and nobody decides to actually turn me off. Cue the bunny.